And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing Sons of the Forest. Make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe button. I look forward to this. Good Lord. That's different. Oh, get all kinds of fucked up. I like the motion of breaking stuff. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do, but okay. I like having a grenade in my inventory already. Do we have any health? Ah, there we go. Something does mock me here. I thought that was a turtle for a second. Alright, I guess I'm going inland. This, let's... It is following me. Yeah, we're not ready for that cave, but I will bust it open. Siree. We need basic food, water, shelter, that kind of shit's up first. I'm going to look for a cave. I think I'll look for like a pond. Like I'd build here, but I'm not seeing any sea life, so it's like, eh. I'm going to want to be inland, because I've been told that there's snow in the game, meaning I'm going to want to be somewhere where I can produce food relatively easily during snow time. Decent sized pond over here. I'm just gonna boogie towards it, I think. Something called K over here. I know what that is. That's just tile. Spiderwebs? What the fuck? Really polished this up now, didn't I? Some kind of green thing over here. I'll go towards it. Now it's raining. Wee-hoo-hoo. Oh, that's gonna be awful trying to collect water. Look, there's a bunny. That's lucky. Probably bad. But he's like, hell no. Coming across where the hell this is. Hey, we got deer in this area, which is nice. Nice. No, don't eat it. Ew. Make yourself sick. Okay, we have a cave. We know what that is, and we know that there's deer around here, which is good. We really need to make a shelter, like a tent. Pissing like cats and dogs right now. Wow. I wonder if I can build on that over there. Find out. Looks like I can. Place down where I want it. This has been really helpful. This is where I want to build. Cave's over there, so... turning out the way it's supposed to be. Alright. Let me out. Stop being an asshole and let me out. You can stop fucking around with the menu now. Come on. Are you kidding me? Wow. Game is such dog shit sometimes. Basically, I'm glitched in the menu where I'm trying to... I jumped in the water, and it's trying to look at the booklet, and it's being a dumbass. Hi, could you stop that? That'd be great. So if I'm gonna build, I should probably build over that way. Okay, fuck. And now the game's being a dumbass, but of course you're stuck on my screen. Buggy. Hi, could you not have this on my screen, you creepy? Okay. I don't want it. So annoying. I'm gonna go back to my original plan. I'm gonna put it over here. Put a little base right there. I was gonna put it on the island, but eh. Turtle! Come here, little fucker. I'm gonna need you later. Oh, I can't grab the turtle shell. I'll build my camp over there. Hi. You're getting too close. Hey, it's that other NPC. Hi. Nice, she's gonna run away. You pointing at something, what? What are you pointing at? This is probably a bad place to put a base, by the way. Where are you going? Yeah, I see you there. Alright, we gotta get a camp up. Yeah. Boy. Hey. Get out of here. Fuck off. Yeah. Damn, I can't see shit. Where did my damn sticks go? They must have been off. Oh, thank God. Alright, this base is gonna be a little slumpy until I figure out the building mechanics. Everything's different. Now that needs to do that. I'm hungry and thirsty. Oh no! Let's fix that. Options. Controls. Okay. It's not gonna tell me exactly what I need. I believe believe it's E for drink, right? Like, tracked. Food. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Come here. Campbell looks over. What the fuck, man? It's killing everything. What have you done to my forest? Well, no. Oh boy, here they come. Regardless, I'm still gonna have to build a defense wall. Usually I like building on an island or in the water anyways, but this game's set up in a different way where... Oh, come on. Fuck off. It won't end well. Yeah, I get stuck on playing Atomic in an area, and I'm like, you know what, I'm just gonna take a break. So here I am. You're a nuisance. You need to go. Oops, man. Oops. Come here. Let's put you right here. Not filled this close to a path. Just watch your buddy burn. Awesome. now. Rocks at him. That is not what I want to do. No, still don't want to do. There you go. I haven't left any woods for. Yeah, it is. There's two of them now. Come here, Kevin. Bash them in the hell, but they're Jesus. I guess this is exactly why I don't want my rock. Town over there. probably going, hey, where'd they go? Who are you? Don't bother me, I won't bother you. Just like, what the fuck happened to the forest? Ken chopped it down. Ken's fault. Coming along nicely. It's trying to take off a log. No. Wow. Coming together really quick. Wants me to sleep. Okay. This ready, because this shelter is not going to be ready by tonight. He's just going in on that, isn't he? I'll definitely have to build me a defense wall, which, you know, it's always fun. I wonder if I can make a stick holder. Alright, I can take this piece. I believe I can turn this into like firewood. Like, oh. There we go. Handy dandy dip up. Alright. Oh my goodness. Put the shelter. Alright, I'm gonna ignore them for now. Apparently you can make firewood too, but it's gonna take me some time to figure it out. I think a boob's hanging out. Cover that shit. YouTube will yell at me. You're causing me an awful lot of problems right now. You start shit with me. Get out of here. Crap, another one of you? Damn, you do some damage. Owies. Oh, this is awful already. Goodness gracious. So when you die, it doesn't just spawn you back, it literally kills you. You have to go again. Wow. Now that's annoying. Usually if you get knocked down, they drag you to a camel video. Alright, we need to get those walls up ASAP. Looks like all the trees have spawned. What are you doing? No. that thick sword. Alright. Trying to make a stick storage, that's more. That is not working out. Bye.
waiting over here.
Just have him around here focusing on the walls. I'm gonna save real quick. Hoping Mike can make some food. That's right, I can command him to get me fish. I don't have to. My only regret is me making my shack so damn far away. Ignore it. I'd be fine, just ignore it. If you're tired, you should sleep. I don't really. Oh, hi. How you doing? wants me to sleep, but I'm trying to wait until nighttime. Silly now, don't you? Come here, buddy. Funny thing, once I figure out how to build, that I'm building in the water, he just did damage to my hut, and I'm not happy. I gotta this shit done quick. I gotta make a repair tool too, because I know they're gonna be beating my wall down. I thought there used to be a setting where you could turn it off. Oh, nope, it's... I'm just gonna see if there is a setting for that. This is graphics. Gameplay. Structural damage. I'm gonna turn it off for now. I can reapply it later. Alright, I need to make a spear. After I do this run. I'm not sure why that's not refilling as well. My stamina's not refilling at all. Which is a little concerning. Trying to make a spear at the moment. Bone armor. I want to make a spear. Okay, I got a bow. I believe it's this. Craft a spear. I didn't want... my knife? Uh-oh. Rope. Maybe it's duct tape. Blueberries, give me those. Well, I can eat those too. Alright. I wonder if I can make a cart. Tools. Repair. I need rope, rock, so rope. This. Problem is, the more I sleep off the night, the harder the game gets, if I remember correctly. Alright, I'm gonna put him on food for right now. Holy crap, that's a lot of logs. He's been busy. That's not what I wanted to do, but that works fine. It's coming together nicely. Right there. Fireplace broke. Fire. hoping for like log cart, but I'm not seeing it. Got some new traps, looks like. Oh, that sucks. Well, the reason it sucks, it means that it's going to be a lot harder to do stuff. Alright, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'm going to go ahead and continue to build this up a little bit, have a safe spot, and I'll see you guys in the next video.